So you're pretty much going across Canada, starting in Halifax and end up in Vancouver. So that's a lot for you. How are you feeling only at the beginning of this tour and knowing that you have still a long way to go?
I honestly think it's good now. Like the first few shows, I think, of any tour are probably, you know, the toughest ones because you're trying to get in your groove. But now we have a pretty good system down where it's like we know what's happening, and we have the show itself is completely sorted out and good to go. And then we have a schedule every day. We do the same thing. So it's actually good now. You just ride it out.
James Barker Band in the studio right now. You got a nice shiny bus?
We have it.
Very nice.
Hey everybody, welcome aboard the Game On Tour Bus. Come on, we're gonna give you a quick little tour. This is where Dave sits. He is our trusty driver that keeps us alive so far. Up here, we have our lovely lounge. We've got seats for everybody. Bobby and Monty are hanging out up here right now. We've got donuts for the whole class. We've got literally an apothecary. All of the supplements you would ever need. We have our beer fridge, which is stocked, of course, with only the best Coors Banquet.
Hey, man, sauce me one of
them. Try that, give it a proper size, buddy. That's good stuff. We've got the kitchen table, which also doubles for card tricks. Good stuff. This one is actually full of all healthy food. I think it's all like, we have a couple lean cuisines and pogos. Here we have the ensuite bathroom. Lovely, lovely little spot. No number twos. Ow! Strict rule. Back here we have the sleeping quarters. Oh my God, somebody didn't make their bed. We have a pretty strict rule that if the curtains are closed, that means do not disturb, or heavy penalties will follow. And it probably means people are sleeping, so that's too bad for whoever's sleeping right now. It's kind of tight, it's a bit of a coffin, but that's okay. And then back here is kind of like the office. This is Schmitty. How's it going, Schmitty?
Hey, guys.
We have ultimate protection on the JBB bus, of course, against, you know, dangerous people and whatnot. But yeah, this is where all the business happens. We have a printer, which I don't know if we've used yet. Watch some movies, hang out. It's good. It's nice. 12 people. Look at that. Home sweet home.
What's happening right now?
I'm setting up everything for tonight and just working hard.
Do it! Oh, no!
If I were you, I would have done the 5-string. You didn't play the 4-string.
It's a pretty heavy band player.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That constitutes no per diem.
I think so too.
Constitutes as what?
As no per diems if he gets sick.
You know what? Even worse punishment, he actually has to help with loadout tonight.
You got the night off like yesterday.
You got the night off every night.
I've been loading out every night.
Oh, Bobby. Pedro's like, I got film first and so.
Yo, Bobby.
Thanks so much for watching, and to see more videos like what you just watched, all you have to do is subscribe to our channel by clicking the button below.
Please.
Hey guys.
Thanks.